Hi guys, welcome to Shamit's Kitchen. Today we're going to make rose milk. Let's see the ingredients. First we need milk. We need powdered sugar, food coloring, rose. First add few drops of rose essence. Next, add powdered sugar. Next, add one drop of rose, a food coloring. Next,